I wanted to share my journal with you. It's my bee journal, hence the little bees that are all over it. This came from a hardback book. It was originally this yellow color, just blank. I loved it. I thought it would be so fitting for a bee journal. I have put material on the ends so that it's stronger. I have some sari ribbon with lace as a closure. This measures 9.5 high by 6 inches wide. It does have a 2-inch spine, and the signature strings come out the side, so you can see the little charms. I made this paper bead, little bees on it. This book has 2 signatures. There are 14 pages, or papers. So there's 56 pages to this, for the 2 signatures. This is a snippet that I created. It's a wax seal, little buttons and ribbons and little cards. I cut this material up. I thought it was so pretty. It matched the journal so well. These things were in Happy Mail for me. Love Happy Mail. So this is coffee dyed paper, and this was a tag, and I added a little bee embellishment to it. This is a burlap ribbon, a little corner tuck, and a watercolor card that I watercolored. Drew little daisies and bees, a little quote on the back. Different ribbons, just little tucks throughout, the pocket and a little tuck. Watercolor with micron pen, little doodles, journaling space, little cards, another watercolor tag with little beads, and I drew all that with just some cheesecloth, just to give it some texture. There's some Turkish ribbon, a button, wax seal, and my little bees. Another pocket tag. A little fact about bees on the back. Bee paper. Feels so nice. It's kind of cool. It's a book page that was about roses. So I thought I'd put little rose cards in it, with bees, of course. Some journaling space. There's another tag that I doodled and put little bees on it. A little library card pocket. An envelope with bees. A little journaling card inside. Journaling cards with some coffee dyed paper that somebody sent me in Happy Mail. Makes me happy. Another journaling card. A pretty card with the rose or flower. Another tag that I made. This was also gifted to me. I'm not sure if it's avocado paper or food coloring, but it's beautiful. It goes with my pink page so well. It's burlap, little journaling cards, another journaling card, journaling space, a postcard, and big piece of Stampin' Up! Paper. I thought this was so cool. It's distressed and just fits in there perfectly. And a little postcard. I have napkin on the back of it. More of that bee paper. Another flower. This has tulle on it. just to give it a soft, pretty look. Just a little more tags, journaling cards. It's another card that I made. Little daisies. Here's a time card and some ledger paper. I've been distressed. And little tuck pockets. A watercolor with roses. Another journaling card that I made. I was doodling. I had made L's, and I just started doodling little petals all over it. And my friend, she's like, "We should call that Lettle, because they're L's, but they're petals." I thought that was kind of cute. A good memory. These little journaling cards. Also, this is the end page for this book, and this is what the cover looked like. And I thought it was so pretty. I just left it the way it was, and I wanted to include it. It matched so well. The napkin over a page. More of that pretty ribbon flower. Some lace on the page. Journaling spot. This is some material that I had that I thought went well with the flowers, and then the little pull thing that goes with it. Some little cards. More coffee dyed paper that was gifted to me. And a tag in my belly band. Little bees. I love those bees. They're fun to make. The flowers in my pocket. The watercolor drawing. Little cards to match the pocket. Another side cards, tags. With another journaling card. Journaling cards. Journaling cards. The stamp on there, that's so pretty. This came from a book. It was called Bee Bomb, so I thought it fit. And I colored it and put it on here. The guest check, covered in a napkin. Has a button and ribbon and a little bee ticket. Little bees. And my watercolor tool, or poppies. Yep, those are poppies. Napkin on page. I like napkins, as you probably can tell. I also like to do this. It's watercolor. And I just doodled roses on the top of it. Thought it was fitting for the page. And the book, too. And some more of that paper, that pink paper. A little bee tag in the tuck spot. Well, we have a seed packet in the little top corner tuck. Some ledger paper in the belly band with some sari, all this pink. A little bee with his friend, his ladybug friend, off on an adventure. Such a cute picture. My bee, I think this is vellum. Could be vellum or something. Then there's this tag, and I made this. Little bee. And when I put the lace on the card, I didn't realize that it was going to peek out of the bag, so I thought that was kind of cute. The journaling cards. I made this. I have some sari silk. I thought, oh, that matches it perfectly. And we have some more of that bee, or that coffee dyed paper that was gifted to me. Some more cards. And then we have an envelope. It has more cards. And then my sleeping bee. Watercolor. The pretty ribbons. A little fact about bees, how they sleep, which I didn't know before I started this. There's some burlap type ribbon that's on both sides to for, I don't know, sustainability. And I found the middle there. It's just, it's all sewn in and all pretty. So this is my bee journal. I just thought I'd share it with you. And I've made several journals, and everybody tells me I need to sell them, and I thought I'd give it a try. So if you want to take a look, it's in my Etsy shop, Artsy Journals by Janet. And I appreciate you letting me share this with you, and I hope you have a good day.